Howdy, folks. I have a mustache now. Kind of a joke, but I mean, really, this is who I was supposed to be. You wear this hat, you got a mustache. I don't know why the hat's crooked. It's like, this is the way it was fitted. It's just like a little bit crooked, but whatever. Neil's putting a new hub on. I was just getting his back brake dialed. By dialed, I mean just put on. Whoa. How's it going?
Hey. What are you doing? Ow, what the heck, dude? Hey, dude, I've been here the whole time. You already said hi to me like 10 minutes ago. Jesus. Dude, hey, come on. Chill. 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 Ow, ow. All right, relax. How's this one over here? Ow, dude, what the heck? Stop. Stop.
This song.
You got the brake on?
Yeah.
Just the caliber thing?
Just the pedal and everything.
Oh, you did everything. Okay.
How's this
you
one?
You put the clip on the back? Yeah.
Both clips, right?
Both clips.
Is there a clip for the brake pedal bolt, or is it just for the hinge thing, for the like connector thing?
There's one. Yeah, there's two. There's one for the bolt, the Allen, big Allen wrench bolt.
Yeah, yeah, I got both. So this is going well. It looks like. Does it seem like it's gonna be a big old job?
We'll see.
Do you understand the intricacies between the two different types of spokes?
I can see this. Hell yeah.
Ho ho. So I'm free. Bitching. Alright, we made it. We had to wake up at 4. I'm talking to the camera. We had to wake up at 4. The dogs kept us up all night. It's cold. They watered the track a lot. So, I don't know. We'll see. Maybe this is good. Maybe this isn't. We'll see. Now we have to get ready. The race is in 20 minutes. So, here goes nothing. Cool. All right, well, we're about to start, 15 minutes out. Everyone's already lined up. I don't know, 8 a.m. race in the middle of nowhere. Like, Marysville is the middle of nowhere, in my opinion. That's tough, man.
Yeah.
We are, we're out here scrounging for a time, but we got it done. So now Neil's gonna gear up, and then we'll get over there.
What's going on, guys? Oh boy. Ah! That is fantastic.
gonna be the move there, you can tell.
Yeah.
like 11, something like that. I'm kind of tired from that enduro cross incident. Pumped up too, my heart.
Yeah. bike just blew up. Dude, I can't catch a break out here. I think it blew up.
Really?
I think so.
Shit.
Yeah, it's unfortunate.
Yeah.
Yeah, that's a blur. All right, well, awesome. Okay.
Better luck next time, my friend.
Yeah, it happens. All right.
I've been there.
No, it has happened a few times already. Man, okay. Super unfortunate. But we got a couple decent laps in, I suppose. Shoot! What's the best way out, that one?
The closest way back is right there.
Okay.
Yeah.
Cool, thank you.
You're welcome.
Okay.
You can cross them where those people are standing.
Okay, great. Thank you.
Yeah. Sorry, man.
No, it's all good. Man! We are just unable to catch a break out here. You know that? Can't catch a break. And I gotta think about my bike again. Well, we get some cool clips, I suppose. And, I don't know. I had a blast for 2 laps. Really unfortunate. Then I gotta wash my bike. Ooh. Never a dull moment. Anyway, I don't know. Thanks for watching. I think it's about time I get a new bike. Because I'm kind of sick of DNFing. A lot of money spent to DNF. Cool.
I got Needle somewhere out there. I saw his bright blue. I think he should be coming like now. I don't really remember. Yeah, here he is. I think that's Needle. I don't actually have any idea anymore. That is not Needle. Needle has park parts.
Alright, I just need to stop building forever.
We got Neil. He's on the move. He's not doing that well. Not really bringing too much intensity. I am not even tracking him right now. I don't know where he is. Okay, he's over there. Neither me nor my bike are on it today. Yeah. Alright, here's some random guys. Neil should be coming around. Out here. In hindsight, I should have put sunscreen on, but I didn't do that. Now my moneymaker is getting all burnt up. Here's Neil. He's coming in. He's coming in hot. Company. Yeah, Neil's out. Whoa. Starting zoomed in. Neil is a tired guy. This is the guy that was on the move earlier. I just got stuck. That sucked. I think that's why my bike blew up, to be honest. Well, now there's a line through the middle. I think there was a guy down there. Bottleneck here. Not surprised. It's too slippery
three logs in a turn. Got stuck there too. Now Neil is stuck. Holy moly, this is fantastic content. It's just sweating. He was even trying to. Oh boy. You hate to see it. You hate to see it. And then these parallel logs, kind of sketchy. Neil just not even going. Oh, there he goes. Oh, clears it. All right. That is not how you ride sand. Neil!
Mamma Mia. Alright, Neil. What happened?
What happened to you?
My bike grenaded on the second lap.
Really?
Yeah. Damn. Super unfortunate.
So you had to push it back.
Yeah, I was right about on you at an endurocross, and then I got stuck in a bottleneck.
Dude, I hugged it. Did you see me?
Yeah,
hug it?
I think I did.
I was stuck in the same bottleneck.
Oh no, I got on camera. I was right next to you. You were literally like right next to me when you
and
did
I
that.
Just like hooked it over the tractor top.
I saw that, and then I tried to do the same, and I couldn't get traction.
And then after that, it was like that took all my energy.
No, same. And then I was toast, and then my bike was like, I feel like that was why my bike grenaded. It was like second lap MX track on the sand, like at the end.
Yeah.
And I was just wide open, and all of a sudden it wasn't going anywhere.
Well, you probably didn't grease your filter well. But there's dirt in there.
I did. What was your race like?
First lap I was toasted. After the first lap.
Yeah.
So second lap was just like an apology tour.
Apology tour.
And then I started to just like figure out the track.
Yeah.
So I didn't really use any energy, but I didn't really go that fast.
I definitely noticed you weren't going that fast.
Yeah.
No, I don't know. I feel like I had a lot to give today, and then my bike died on the second lap. Like, I would have at least liked to do half the race.
Yeah.
Because, like, I just had to walk back from the enduro or the MX track and just walk around for an hour.
Alright, I'm down here.
But, I don't know. I can't say I had a good day. I had a pretty awful day, but all things considered, I'm safe. Neil's finished.
Yeah.
Do you know what you got?
Why is it bloody?
I don't think it's blood, it's dirt.
That's blood, right?
I don't know. That might be from your finger, to be honest, but I think you're fine. What'd you get? I'm so bummed. So bummed on my bike. I'm like, it might be time to just buy a new bike for me. I can't keep DNFing out of races. Like, it's affecting me. So I don't know. Anyway, yeah. Someone's gonna hit the triple. Ooh. Woo!